We all know it. When we feel cold, we enjoy a sip of hot coffee or a tea to warm ourselves.
Or vice versa. We consume a cold drink on a hot summer day. Now, cars, for instance, work surprisingly similar.
Like us, they have fluids traveling through their system to protect its components from getting too cold or too hot.
A vital role in that system play electric coolant pumps. Did you know that electric coolant pumps support different cooling circuits in combustion engines, hybrid and electric vehicles?
Electric coolant pumps are used for diverse applications. For example, to support heating circuits in start-stop operation, or to cool turbochargers or power electronic units.
Battery cooling in modern electric vehicles is a key issue of thermal management. So let's take a closer look at its function in winter and summer.
At cold outdoor temperatures, both the vehicle interior and the battery require heating. Interior heating efficiency is improved by means of a heat pump and waste heat recovery. This has a positive impact on range. The waste heat of the electric powertrain heats the battery. An electric heater can be used in addition. This way, the battery provides full power at all times.
Thermal management is ensuring that electric cars can use its full power at all times. So in the summer, we obviously have to face the opposite challenge.
When outdoor temperatures are very high, the refrigerant circuit ensures that the interior remains cool. The battery must also be cooled via a chiller using the refrigerant circuit. This can achieve the best possible useful life for the battery. The e-axle is cooled via the radiator, separate from the battery. This enables particularly energy efficient and unlimited cooling.
We heard a lot about electric coolant pumps. How about a little quiz now?
Challenge accepted.
Let's go. True or false? Thermal management is only relevant for electric cars.
That's false. Of course not. It's relevant for all drive types.
Next question. Does the electric coolant pump serve the cooling of components, or is the job to support the heating circuit?
In that case, it's both correct. It's relevant for cooling and for heating.
Aha, got me. Bosch electric coolant pumps can also be found directly mounted to the engine.
That's true. That's possible due to its vibrance and heat resistance.
Electric coolant pumps from Bosch have always an operation time of 8,000 hours. Is that true or false?
Absolutely false. The latest generation have an operation time of even up to 30,000 hours, depending on the temperature load profile and coolant contamination.
Good. We're coming to the last question. 12 volts or 24 volts? There is a version available at Bosch for both. Is that true or false?
That's true. We have both. We have pumps for 12 volts and pumps for 24 volts.
Well done, Benedikt. You are an expert in electric coolant pumps. So what are we going to do now?
Now, Wolfgang, I think it's time for a recap.
Let's do that. Here's what to take away from this. Electric coolant pumps are suitable for combustion engines and as well for hybrid and electric vehicles.
Bosch offers a high vehicle coverage with a short-term availability and a long service life through durable design.
For you in the workshop, Bosch electric coolant pumps are manufactured with the same quality standard as for original equipment.
Keeping in mind that the market for electrification is growing, you can expect higher demand on electric coolant pumps.
So, make sure to meet the future with quality by Bosch.
Find out more at the Bosch website, linked at the bottom.